Hello all. Today we'll see that how to install the Arduino on your Windows 10 PC. For that, simply you have to start with your Explorer or web browser. In our case, it's Chrome. Search on Google Arduino download. So once you search Arduino download, the software that we want to use on our PC, it's there. So here are the links that you can find out. So if you check out for Windows installer, this is a Windows XP or above. These are the setup, and for Windows 10 as an app or Windows 8.1 as an app, this is the thing. So I will go with the Windows installer. Currently the version is 1.8.7. So if I click on this, it will start download. So just download. For that, if you are donating something, you can go ahead with contribute and download. For timing, we'll have a just download. So click on just download. Here it's 103 MB. It will take like minute or two, and then we'll continue on, right? So
yeah, as you have seen, we have completed the download. Let's open this download. So if I click on it, it will start that. So it asks you the permission of the admin privilege.
Go ahead with it. Let's click on I agree. So all the associated file and continue on next. And it asks you the permission where I should check it out, where I should install it. So click if you wish to install it somewhere else. From you can browse and locate that folder. So for this, need to click on install. Yeah, as you can see, during the setup it asks you to install the drivers. So click on install. It will install the USB drivers. Whenever you will connect the hardware kit to your computer, it will ask you. So if you click on next and finished up, so it will ask to close. So we have completed the installation procedure. The icon is created in here. You can double click on it. So this starts with the Arduino ID for the first time. So you can check it out, the ID. So if you see here, there are options available like file, that there is new, you can create a new sketch, you can open the existing sketches, recent. Right now there are no recent because we installed freshly. Sketchbooks, so different sketchbooks, and these are the built-in examples that you can access through. So you can go with the basics, you can have a blink, so it opens up the blink. So this is the editor that where you can edit your programs. So there are different options available here, sketch, tools, help, so you can access through it. This is to verify and compile. So after compiling, if you have connected your board, you can check out through that which board you are connected in, then you can use this. So thank you so much for watching this.